International Women's Day this year is dedicated to all the women and girls around the world who are contributing to climate action in various ways to build a more sustainable future for all of us. Hi, Sonika. It's so lovely to connect with you, even though just virtually again. And I want to start by wishing you happy International Women's Day.
Hi, Elke. Today I'm delighted to be talking to you, and happy International Women's Day to you too.